we like to submit X1 devices to the kind of real-life scenarios we hear about from IT departments. Things like impact events. Exposure to moisture is something we hear a lot about. And of course, temperature is a big consideration. Ultimately, the X1 devices need to stand up to nearly anything users are out there doing with them. And to that end, we leave no stone unturned.